Good morning. You may be seated. Welcome to Evangel. My name is Lisa. We're really glad you're here. If you're new, we'd like to know it, and you can let us know by texting new to the number there on the screen. That's our church text number, area code 906-254-5444. We'd also like to invite you to stop by the Welcome Center and pick up a gift that we have there for you. If you're not new, we'd like to know it, and you can check in by texting here to the same number. We have a group of people called the Prayer Squad who are waiting to receive prayer requests from you so that we can pray with you. If you have a prayer request, all you need to do is text prayer to our church text number, and your message will be sent out by email to our Prayer Squad email list, and we will join with you in praying about that concern. If you'd like to join the Prayer Squad, you can do so by a few ways. You could text squad to that number, and that will add you to the email list. And then you could also text online squad, and that will add you to our online prayer squad discussion forum, where you can post your prayer request and also post encouragement for people who have posted their prayer request. If you'd like to do so, all you got to do is text those words to our church number. You can join with us in giving by a number of ways. There are three black boxes located in the back of the sanctuary where you can place your gift. You could also mail your gift to the mailing address that's listed on the screen. You can go to our website, evangelup.org/give, or you can text ECHGIVE to 77977. We got a number of ways you can get involved with us here. The first is the holiday diaper drive. We're partnering with the Keweenaw Family Resource Center this year. You can bring diapers and wipes and drop them off in the bin that's in the lobby. The deadline for that is today, so drop those off today. And thankfully, tonight we have our pie and praise. And so if you haven't already dropped off diapers, you have this afternoon to get some diapers and some wipes and bring them back tonight. Join us at 6 o'clock in the warehouse, where we'll just celebrate with one another what God's been doing, what he's going to do. It's a delightful annual event. Pie and praise. Join us if you can tonight at 6 o'clock. Bring a pie. Come eat it and give praise with us. This Thursday is the women's gathering at 6:30. We'll meet here at the church at 6:30, and Kathy Tazak is our speaker. You will not be disappointed if you join us at 6:30 Thursday. If you're a woman and you like snacks and you kind of like other women, join us, and we will have a fantastic time with one another. It's just a delightful event. Advent starts next Sunday, and you may have noticed the beautiful display that's out there next to the Welcome Center. You can pick up a print copy of the Advent devotional. You can also receive a full digital version by texting the word Advent to our church text number. If you're not a part of reality reading, now is the time to join us, because we will be reading together devotionals and passages from Scripture that have to do with the coming of King Jesus. That's what Christmas is about, and so we're going to join with one another in our Advent daily readings. You can join by texting Advent to our church number. We're going to be celebrating the birth of Jesus by a Christmas Eve kids choir starting next Sunday during the services. If you have a child who is in kids ministry or preschool, they will be practicing a song with one another to be recorded and then shared during our two Christmas Eve services. There's a flyer at both of the check-in stations, and you can pick that up for all of the details if you'd like. Again, there's going to be a Christmas Eve kids choir, and we'd love for your children to participate with us. I think that's all I've got. You can join, you can subscribe to various social media, Facebook, YouTube, Instagram. Pass it back to the worship team.